Welcome back to another Throwback Thursdays, and today's full gameplay is going to be of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the Hyperstone Heist on the Genesis, as you can see in the screen right behind me. Here's the front cover to the game. I did an unboxing of this game, I'll leave the link in the description, and here's the back. Opening it up, you got your manual and the cartridge. So playing this game definitely brought me back major nostalgia. I never had a chance to beat it, finally did. I could have maybe beat the game without dying, but I died once. Eh, it is what it is. But when I do play it next time, I'm gonna try it with no deaths. I did play it on normal. I didn't put it on hard or anything because it's been such a long time I haven't played the game. It was definitely fun, like I said. The only difference, it does have the Turtles in Time feel to it, but Turtles in Time has a lot more boss fights. You do encounter that more. There's like a variety of selection of bosses to fight. I don't know why they didn't do this for the Genesis version, but you know, you do encounter the boss fights in this Genesis version twice. Is it something good? I don't know. I thought it was okay, but for what it is, like I said, it's a Turtles game, definitely fun. The audio, of course, of the Genesis is a bit high pitch and sounds a bit strange compared to the Super NES version, because the Super NES version is far more superior to the arcade of Turtles in Time. So I hope you guys enjoy the full gameplay of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the Hyperstone Heist on the Genesis here on Throwback Thursdays.
Thank you. Yeah. No. Oh,